August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
For several months, the historic York House in downtown Pikeville has been home to hundreds of biblical artifacts in the Corbett Alma Cotter Museum. But some new items have recently been added following the exhibit director's recent trip to the Middle East.
I was very fortunate to represent the University of Pikeville and actually go to Israel this summer and work on an archaeological excavation at Biblical Shiloh. It was neat because it was the first time the University of Pikeville was ever a major sponsor of an archaeological excavation in the Middle East.
When Chamberlain returned from that archaeological dig, he also brought home a new project.
The archaeologist decided to send some materials to this museum and materials to the university for restoration and display. And on a personal note, one reason that was really exciting for me is some of those materials was artifacts from, let's say, 3,700 years ago that I personally discovered.
And when he says personally discovered, he means just that. During his trip, he was given a designated area to work in, and that is where he made a significant discovery.
We found the rim, and it was in the early part of the day, and I found the first piece, and then the second, and then the third, and then we didn't find the rest of it. And at the very end of the day, when we're supposed to be boxing up and quitting, I came down on the last piece.
All the pieces are believed to be from one large vessel, which could be as large as 4 feet tall. And when the decision was made to find a university that could put it back together, Chamberlain was able to convince the lead archaeologist that UPike was that place.
He decided it would be a great project for that to come here, for the faculty and students of the University of Pikeville to literally bring history back to life, a 3,700-year-old Canaanite storage jar.
More than 150 pieces of that vessel are now in Pikeville, and a team is being put together to begin work on the restoration and reconstruction of the artifact. Reporting from Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.